Schmengy Vlog.
5:02 p.m. Hello, interwebs. Hello, hello. Episode 64 has cometh. And here I stand in the back of the theater we are playing tonight. I guess it's called an opera house. The Newberry Opera House, South Carolina. I'll give you a tour, babies. I'll hook you up with a little tour of the scenery and what's going on in this area because we've never been here before. First time here. First time laying it down in the town of Newberry. It's a college right down the street, Newberry University. So hopefully we get some kids in here, some college students in here, and we fucking have a party tonight. Should be a good time, I hope. Man, we drove up today at like... fuck out of the house 6:30. We got to Kevin's at 7. Kyle threw down some killer Death Wish coffee. What are you doing, man? Kyle Lopato waiting, dude. Y'all are tripping, buddy. Killed it with the pumpkin spice blend coffee at 7:15 a.m. And then we hit the road, and now here we are, Newberry Opera House. See you in a bit. We got some sound checking. Bye bye. Showtime, 7:55. Here we are, guys, inside of the backstage area. Man, this place has been around since like 1886, 1882. It was in the video I just showed you guys. It was on the sign. It's old as fuck. They were telling us all kinds of people have been here that some I didn't even fucking know existed. Like the guy who shot Abe Lincoln, John Wilkes Booth, his brother played here. I was like, well, that's an interesting fun fact. Hey guys, real quick, stopping by with some quick research. I would assume that it is safe to say his brother performed there because he's an actor, a thespian. I'm out.
Fucking Roy Rogers played here. So many fucking people. I can't even look at this. Here, I'll show you guys. Look at all the fucking names, man. All the fucking names on the wall. And I honestly can't go through them all. They're just all cluttered together, and it's just... Dude, look, Wesley Tuttle played here November 29th, 1946. I'm sorry, interwebs, but I don't even know who that guy is. But that's fucking cool as shit. I just love this kind of stuff, dudes. Man, this place is old, it's historic, and we're gonna have a fucking good time.
We're going downstairs, baby.
No. We've got three, and there's one missing. Don't know if that's a good thing or a bad thing.
We're doing it.
Before we go on stage, anybody final words?
I'm just really quiet.
What was that? You both just said the same fucking thing in like simultaneous.
Everything seems really subdued and quiet.
I was like, it's ominously quiet. It's like the calm before the storm.
I think maybe we're just gonna go out there and just, the heads are gonna explode.
Wow.
Blood everywhere.
Wow. Master exploder just fucking.
That would be awesome.
Speaking of the devil.
Uh-oh. Hey, Bobby, what do you got? Pre-show words before we hit the stage? Brian, how about you?
Oh, dang.
You know, didn't get a chance to think about it.
What?
Crowd's looking pretty decent out there.
Okay.
Yeah, that's about it.
That's all you got?
We're going to blast them like a cannonball.
sealed it, baby. Brian Meeks, Kevin Feller, seal this bad motherfucker. You all, we're stuck with it. You all again. The bus is still not rebuilt. Still sitting at Pappy's or Fred's or Frank's. I don't fucking know, but we don't have the bus. It's still no bus.
But you said the bus is at Poopies?
The crew of the Newberry Opera House, man, they killed it.
No, good.
They killed it, man. Thank you guys so much.
Have a good one.
And now we have to sleep for 3 hours, wake up at 3 a.m. and drive 5 hours to Columbus, Georgia for a 9 a.m. sound check. The Harley Davidson. What do you got here, Kevin? Can we couldn't even see it.
Anti Liam's.
Everybody knows what this is.
You know what kind of threat's in that bottle. It's like a nuclear missile.
There's what's in it, Bobby?
Liquid nuclear ass.
Liquid nuclear ass. Not just liquid ass, but liquid nuclear.
Why do you have that, Kevin?
Keep Bobby in line.
Anti-Liam spray, as I call it.
I love him, though. I will spray
him. This is the part where Bobby's going to say it. Come on, Bobby. We're going to Columbus, Georgia.
Yeah, just do one free one for the
vlog. We're going to Fort Benning, Harley Davidson, Rally Point, Harley Davidson. Come on, Bobby. Say it.
Let's get there.
9:49. We have made it to Columbus, Georgia. Here we are at the Rally Point Fort Benning Harley Davidson dealership. They're putting on this cool festival event. I'm not sure if there's a name attached to this event, but they're gonna throw a party today and we're here to have a good time with them. We go on at 2 o'clock today, internet. That is rare. So we had to be here at 9 a.m., right? We got our show wrapped last night in Newberry. We got to our hotel probably at like midnight, and so that gave us T-minus 4.5 hours to take a shower, to sleep, do whatever you wanted to do. Hell, I might be a little early with that estimation. It may not have been midnight. Bobby, do you remember what time we got back to the hotel?
Woke up this morning, I was laid out flat on the dark side with the moon and the room.
Kyle, do you remember what time did we get to the hotel last night?
What time did we get to the hotel last night?
After midnight, or about midnight.
It was about.
That's what I get. How's everybody feeling? Was that how you were feeling, that song?
That kind of gave me some
pep. No, what he's feeling is, we're standing over there, right? He sees you and he's like, come on, I gotta get on this vlog.
I'm pretty tired. I think I got 2.5 hours sleep. Chris, Kevin, how are you guys feeling, Brian?
I feel good now that I'm on my feet and standing up. I'm ready to drive home tonight.
The drive is what's up.
Kevin? Kevin's all right. Chris?
You're tired later.
I'm like $1 million. It's a millionaire.
PM. It is 2 minutes till showtime. We're rallying. We've got
eargasms. Gotta have them.
You haven't plugged those in a while. That's what happened.
Wear them every time, though. This is the only pair I've ever bought. Still wearing them 6-8 months later. Good stuff. A wise buy. He never even seen them.
Wow.
I can hear my head voice perfectly, so, you know, if the volume's not exactly perfect, I still get a good sound of what I'm singing in my head so I don't get off key and so forth, you know. You know what I mean? You got to sound good when you're up there doing singing, you know. People paid to see you.
Right.
Got to carry on for them.
Right. So, we're feeling great. Kevin's feeling great. Kyle, Chris, everybody's feeling good. They're talking. I don't want to interrupt them.
Mr. Brian Lee.
Brian's about to go up there, and he's about to do announcements. That's right.
He's got some announcements.
That's right, bruv. All right. We'll see you in a little bit here, bruv. Talk to you later. I'm tired, baby. We're all tired, man. Bye. little dark as fuck out here. 5:10 p.m. That's it, folks. Episode 64. Harley Davidson, Columbus, Georgia. Newberry Opera House, Newberry, South Carolina. It's wrapped. We finally planted our flag here. First time here, we laid it down. On to next weekend, Friday night, Des Plaines, Illinois, Des Plaines Theater. We're gonna be there with the Four Horsemen. And then Saturday, the Oshkosh Arena, Oshkosh, Wisconsin. We've got Jump, the Van Halen tribute. We got SABBATH, the Black SABBATH tribute. We got the Four Horsemen again, Metallica tribute. And then there's us all in Oshkosh Arena. It's gonna be a crazy weekend next weekend. Looking forward to it. How's everybody feel? Kyle, how do you feel?
Exhausted. Running on 45 minutes of sleep from last night, and now that everything's done, I'm just body's in shutdown mode. Everything's failing.
It doesn't sound like you're ready to drive that 8 hours nonstop.
Oh, dude, load me up with enough those freaking Monster Java triple shots.
Okay.
I can sit. Still,
we'll see what happens. We might drive home tonight. We might drive home tomorrow morning. We don't know. Anybody else got any final words for the
vlog?
Yeah,
do you guys want to see if my car starts? My lights have been on all day. Let's find out.
Oh, shit.
Are we fucked? Yes or no?
Guesses? Bets?
I bet it's a beast.
Honda, baby.
Honda.